Does your name end with Lee?
No. The fuck? Oh. That's fucking racist. Fuck. I say I won't lie.
Are you Chinese?
Well. If I'm Chinese, that, oh my god, that's fuck, that's a little bit kind of racist though.
You sound like one.
You think every single person that have the face cam that is Chinese?
I'm not talking to you.
No. Oh shit.
You need me?
No, I don't need you. Fuck off.
Everybody need me.
Well, what are you? Oxygen?
That was lame.
No, I don't know what you're smoking now, but
Chinese weed, you know.
You smoke beauty?
How does it die, dude?
You have to be Chinese to kill him.
You guys are Indian, right?
No one is Indian here, bro. Where are you from?
Like, the first thing I was thinking about, like, these people have to be like fucking Indian.
Yes, Blue, come to me.
Come to me? Oh my
god. Yes, come to me. That's... I teach you English.
Come on, tell us.
I'm from Norway. Isn't that what life's all about? Joking around and telling jokes?
Yeah.
Could go there. Because there is the money, there is the people, there is everybody.
What are you even saying, man? What happened to you?
Yeah. So, I don't know what the enemies fuck are going for the airport. It's just one fucking bag there.
What are you saying, man? What are you talking about?
Go to fucking West!
Don't be racist, okay?
If I'm on that for the island, it's even on the sea, right?
What are you
saying?
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Dude, he sound Chinese.
I don't talk Indian, okay, so we good, man, we good. I only speak fucking proper English, okay?
We're not saying anything about your English.
Yeah, you do. When you talk about my, when you talk about where I'm from, you talk about my English, then you talk...
What?
Yes, don't forget what you're saying.
What happened to him? Oh, your name is not Matthew, it's Mao.
Wow. Okay. Is your name Mao Lee?
No, it's just Mao.
Does your name end with Lee?
No. What the fuck? Oh. That's fucking racist. Fuck. Bruh, you fucking stupid bitch. Don't take me down.
You come from Wuhan?
What?
Do you live in Wuhan?
Like, I can't fucking understand your English either, because you're so fucking bad, man. Get your shit together. I got 7 kids with a pistol and a sniper. You got fucking with 7 kids with an assault rifle.
Yeah. Faceclad sucks.